Major honors for Creighton baseball. Dylan DeBrock named the Big East Pitcher of the Year after going 8-0 this season. And Alan Roden is the named the Big East Freshman of the Year. Although Roden's been around, he redshirted in 2019 and then missed out on last year because of the pandemic. But as Matt Foster explains, Roden's rise in 2021 has been a welcome boost for the Blue Jays.
It's been a lot of fun to finally be fully part of this team and to have a fun year.
A year that's seen Creighton's Alan Roden rise to the ranks of college baseball's most scintillating sluggers.
Basically, coming into the year, I wanted just a chance to play and see what I can do. And I would be lying if I said that I expected everything to happen that's happened to happen.
Roden's road to Omaha began all the way back in Middleton, Wisconsin. It's a small suburb about 12 minutes west of Madison. While there in high school, he was a two-time all-conference selection and batted .520 during his senior season. Similar numbers that he's carried over to Creighton.
I think that I made a great decision, and I think that I'll come away from here with a lot more than just a good swing.
Allen's ascension to the upper echelon of Big East batters has come as swiftly as his swing.
It's hit well into right center field.
He understands preparation. He's got a slow heartbeat, which is what you need in baseball. There's never a moment too big for him.
Solo home run!
As a redshirt freshman this year, Roden's numbers have cracked the top five in eight batting categories among Big East players, which includes a conference best 701 slugging percentage.
You know, he hasn't played much baseball until this year, and that's why we're surprised. We thought he would be a role player, and he's much more than that.
With three seasons remaining, Roden has his sights set on showing coaches and the conference that he's not some one-hit wonder.
I want to prove that it wasn't a fluke.
In Omaha, Matt Foster, KETV NewsWatch 7 Sports.